Hello there, and welcome back, friends of a thoughtful gaming experience. This is your host, Emmanuel Can, and we're going to proceed with our Let's Play with the V8 Shredder playthrough of this game. We're just in the Repex Castle and exploring it. We've had a big fight last time of opponents we matched, though. Yeah, we're going to explore more of this. Hopefully, we're going to find some more interesting fights, and treasure wouldn't hurt either, I suspect. Have we explored this fully? Seems like. Let's go to the main level of the...
I see something! Castle. Look there! I see something!
Fire creatures, they sure have many water springs and fountains. This is more fire-like here, glowing. There is some kind of death thing here. The road to death. Let's try this out. It's luring me. Direction too. Oh,
well. Let's show the enemy who's in charge.
Ooh. Hi there. Oh god. 5 unannounced red packs. This may be a problem. Anyways, we're going to go for the chaos.
With pleasure.
Drown, I think. Causing pandemonium and. Blessing will be good, Soul Shield will be good.
Taken care of.
You got it.
Of course we're going to want a really quick element shield.
Avec plaisir.
What can you do? Freeze flesh, freeze all. Let's try that.
It will be done.
There are enough repex there. Let's go. Well,
Katralana.
Some of them running, some of them advancing. I may have done the right thing.
Skeletus, Yuridum.
How a Google?
I'm really keen on knowing what the 5 unannounced repex are, though.
Panopticon!
We come immediately to the throne room. A repex advances. Is that the repex? Seems like. A level 17 repex with buffs, so maybe a caster? Maybe not. It's a caster. And he backfired his crush. Ah, it's Repex Samurais. Alright, we know these. And Rousey.
With pleasure.
You got it!
With pleasure.
There we go. This is just going to be great. Seems like we're practicing our bow. We don't even have the sword full. Now you see. They also use the highest spells. Lobo's combat messages for the
wing. Damage!
Have been so long I activated them that I didn't even remember. Now of course we want to
destroy
close combat weapons here. How are you guys? It's blessed as well. And they're pumping up the gem. Maybe you can kill them from afar. Doubt though. Just a normal katana. And after this fight, we'll definitely go back and... Oh, hello there. Who are you? And sell things, because... The load is rising. It's blue. It gets green. That's really bad. And when it gets red, you have a big problem. So, I'm going to do a short Omnica. Oh God.
They're all over me! With pleasure.
Need to kill these guys here in the back.
Range.
As quickly as we can. The Valkyrie is unconscious. Oh man. Maybe we should hex, I'm not sure.
You got it!
Yeah, that's hex too.
Range. Destroy.
Really in danger.
Blast Anna.
Hex does help. These veterans are hitting really good from behind. Wake up though. Otherwise we really will have a problem. Our ranger will have to do the refreshment buffing. Flame
destroy.
That plague is gone. There is a slew of these things.
Range.
Please refresh us.
Taken care of.
Also
with pleasure.
Another pulsar of mending. And I think we'll refresh our bard even more. Even if this means our ranger goes unconscious.
Panopticon!
I have recovered.
Those attacks from the backside. And oh, it seems like we have more adds. Oh god. What's going on here? We have to move through to an edge. Probably around here. That's somehow possible. There's a slew of these things, and never was a more fitting description. Will this ever end?
Oh, darn it!
Exterminate!
Ouch! We have to.
There is a slew of these things!
Possible.
You got it!
More and more Repex are adding to the game. Thank God he's just attacking our backline. In general, not one specific. guy or girl here. Move through here, so we have a wall at our back. Maybe we can even get through here. Position between these pillars. Oh god! Now we have what? 8 foot. I don't even want to count, but you can. It's 19 to here. It's 28. It's 30. It's 38. We have 38 opponents. Each of them has about 250 hit points. Well, you can do the math.
A creature approaches.
Attack this guy.
Confirmed.
Move it back. So, place
they're
back.
All over me!
We can only hope they survive this.
They're all over me!
What we're now going to do is casting stamina.
Ranger. Avec plaisir.
Should we summon elementals? No. They are weak. Compared to us,
Avec plaisir.
Is weak. We can cast an armor melt that will help though.
You got it!
All the other stuff would have to wait.
With pleasure.
Let's wait for them to come to us.
Master, creature detected here.
More of these guys. Take them one by one. At least we're not open in the courtyard anymore. This is insanity. Check. What was your biggest fight in Wizardry 8? Have you been to a castle and foolishly just as we have?
Kadralana!
Exterminate!
These things.
We'll have to risk it for another session, for another round, though.
Avec plaisir.
It will be done.
Have to risk it.
Something is creeping around.
Cast the element shield. Or maybe we'll wait another round to cast the element shield. Because it's more effective. Yeah, we'll just when it's down to one. Not cast yet. Cast when it's just running out. It's a risk, but I think we'll be better off have to manage our resources now.
Destroy.
There will be spill-ups after this fight.
Life is short, and I just made it much shorter.
There's no end to these things!
Avec plaisir. Isacha!
Exterminate.
Yeah, there we go. We'll pick up all of
life
this
is short, and I just made it much shorter.
So much to pick up here, though.
Bother load.
Even becoming more and more, or are we really reducing their number? It was 38 before, let's count. We have enough time to count. It's 9, 8, 17, 18, 19, 25, 8, 33, it's 38. Alright. Some guys added, but we killed the ones that added somehow.
Destroy.
Kill them more quickly, please. Ah, we have to do the armor melt thing.
The opposition grows stronger.
Right, let's
do that. Avec plaisir.
These guys and attack them.
Deconstruction confirmed. Exterminate.
I will leave this in one session.
I see something moving.
A session of the epic fight.
Yeezasha!
Blast Anna!
How long term buffs do we? 50 turns? Maybe they'll do it. I think they're just. No. Survive this. There is no end to these things.
Damage!
And although they're doing. Barely doing damage. It's taxing. Really taxing.
Exterminate. The enemy is without end.
Let's just use armor mail on
these. You got it.
What do we want to kill?
Take it off, sugar. Confirmed.
If possible.
Exterminate. Good.
Their armor mail is running out.
Excellent. I cannot move.
Really? Blastiana!
Getting wet. We have to go for the potions. Sweet. It seems like their numbers are dwindling. Are they respawning all the time? Who can say that? What is their tradition? We shouldn't maybe have moved into the death tract here. And what is that even? Is that really a normal skull? A Repex skull? Or is that maybe...
Exterminate!
A cat with a horned helmet?
The enemy is without end.
Soul shield has expired. That's okay. I'll recast it.
You got it!
When Brunhilde is free again, we'll have to recast the rest.
Destroy!
Started a wild one.
15, 16, 19, 39, 36, 35. So we're reducing their numbers now. Seems like.
Bother load!
That is very good.
Destroy! Ignore.
Terror.
That plague is gone.
Yeah. That's just precast on a smaller level.
Taken care of.
Four. Not to waste anything, right?
Exterminate.
One down.
Bother load.
Area damage spells be more effective here? I don't know. I think I may try it. Well, I think the four area spells might be. So we'll
destroy
the samurai. Maybe that's good.
The enemy is without end.
As they don't have good regeneration spells or something like that. Let's go for an ice goal here.
It will be done.
There are regenerations in here. Firebomb is not, but we can try it. Maybe it will do some damage. If it doesn't, then this will be.
Avec plaisir.
Blast would be ego into a blue. Ego would though would affect I think more.
You got it.
And a some whirlwind. She has that on the
taken
high
care
enough
of
level, I think.
Catralana.
Exterminate.
Yuridum tapai korva.
Fire spells are the way to go. Ice spells, though.
How a Google.
They are okay, saving stamina.
Noli secundus.
Whirlwind. That was a waste of time.
Ah!
Oh, our bard is paralyzed. No. Need to heal it. Need to heal her. Paralyzes is so bad.
Exterminate.
Worst thing that could happen to you. Except death, of course. Is yeah.
There's no end to these things!
Can you paralyze this, please?
Avec plaisir.
It will be done.
You got it.
And let's
darn it.
Exterminate.
Scalidus Uridum
Brastiana.
Eagle Whip seems to be really effective, especially in the non-magic guys.
Catralana!
Wow, much better.
I cannot move.
Lost him forever. Oh, she's wept again. That's not good, I guess. She may recover though. Ouch! God.
Destroy.
That thing is kind of huge.
RFS 81 functioning at peak.
Blessing will be need to be redone next time. We have some guys here affected by
yeah. Range.
Let's go for these. There we go.
Destroy.
That plague is gone.
What kind of tea do you like?
Water mode.
I'm drinking all kinds of stuff here. Mostly tea and coffee, though.
Water load.
Especially like some blend called Buddhist green tea. It's like an expensive herbal tea. I got it expensive for tea. Like, if you
exterminate,
you get the numbers down. Like, your most expensive teas will even be cheaper than the average bottled water. So, go for good tea if you drink tea.
The opposition grows stronger.
Really, really pays off.
With
cheap
pleasure.
Just, can't drink them anymore. I'll rather...
Eric, busy.
Go for tap water. Let's go for the next stuff here.
Exterminate.
Slowly reducing the numbers here.
Catralana!
There we go. Should really give the Amulet of Nectar to, you know, Valkyrie or something for these long fights. The mana region really pays off. Now one time that the Valkyrie is not wet. That's really good.
Exterminate.
Beauty and talent. It's a deadly combination. Oh,
the enemy is without end.
Really without end? It's like 10, 12, 17, 19, 29. Well, we're reducing the numbers. Let's rebuff though. Refill our reserves though.
Taken care of.
And also, we still have some points for that. And we're going to use them for these guys.
You got it! Yeah.
Berserkers advancing.
Exterminate.
And I think there are more of these guys because.
Blastiana!
There was one line eliminated here and then. Line appears. So we need to set some of these guys on defense, I guess. God. Thankfully, we have stamina rebuffing.
Nulli secundus!
Of Magic Screen, which is the most important buff here. Of course, yeah, as always. Casters. The hardest to fight. And if you don't have the Magic Screen anymore,
exterminate.
Just as simple as that. Shooting that in the back.
Instruction confirmed.
Element shield has expired. Oh, we have to rebuff that. We really have to rebuff that.
Avec busy.
What more can we do here? Ice walls. Why did that stop them? I have no idea.
It will be done.
Let's cast these ice walls. To save our bard. Paralyzes. Maybe
taken care of.
Enough. Let's hope so.
Scalidus, Uridum.
Catralana.
Yeah, in the end, the monks would beat them down. I think
serious internal error.
Panopticon!
Wow, much better.
Show paralyzes 3 is enough. Good to know.
Hey, I can't move!
Oh, come on. Weather's gonna be fair. Will this ever end? Oh man.
Ah!
essence. We have rebuffed now. Going to move in now.
Oh, the chase grows hotter.
Ah, that guy moved into us. Ah, that's good to know.
Confirmed. Exterminate.
I sense something moving.
You'll have to eliminate one guy per round, that's what I hope.
I have some minor wounds.
Confirmed.
The guy you should kill.
I'm injured.
Exterminate.
Now that was satisfying.
An insta-kill. And a hex. Ah, we're doing well. Doing well again. That amount of dagger throwing, though. Yeah.
With pleasure.
It's a matter of mending, and the only useful fire spell here is haste.
You got it.
Let's go for a haste. Why not? A soul shield. Yeah. Let's go for the soul shield instead.
You got it!
Let's go.
Exterminate. RFS 81 functioning at peak.
Blastana!
I cannot move.
But I think we're doing well. Let's see about the number. What is the number now? It's like 5, 6, 11, 9, 15, 20, 24. It's only 24 now. It seems manageable. 24 at least.
Destroy.
There is a slew of these things.
OK. Can we? No, we cannot. How about you rebuff yourself here?
Avec plaisir.
Give yourself some stamina. Maybe. And the rest of the guys will just attack.
Destroy.
Yizasha!
Reduce them to shreds.
I am no longer afflicted.
One guy per turn. That's what we want to do. You may even
I cannot move.
Ah, that weapon again. Bear this. The warlocks here, the bowmen retreating. Artisan ever throwing her daggers. Circles moving in, we cannot even see them now. We're gonna have to move for this direction. It's the closest direction.
Instruction
most
confirmed.
Most effective movement in long fights is walking. So we should do the same walking and preserve your resources.
Master, creature detected here.
More bowmen.
Hey!
That's freezing though. First kill the samurai, that's okay. Then it is Archer here.
Ow! Destroy.
Wow. Yeah! Artisan doing the damage here.
Now that was satisfying.
Now an instant kill. Oh, let's move into the opposite direction.
With pleasure.
Maybe someone advances in here. And that will be our direction to go to. And here. There's no more stuff in these rows. That's really good, I guess. Going for the spellcasters now. Haha, warlocks. We're moving into the samurai now.
Instruction confirmed.
Kill him. Hate him. Another concubine.
That plague is gone.
Yeah. Just one now for the other.
Destroy.
We have to start somewhere and end somewhere. Kill the samurai.
Victory!
Yes.
Victory is mine!
Next round, we'll have to recast the shield.
Spotted a wild one.
Bowman moving in. There's 15 hit points left here on this Bowman. Not only Bowman. Cannot do anything back though.
Excellent.
That's why we're going to move back here to the warlocks.
The chase grows hotter.
But after we've rebuffed, that is. Buff.
Avec plaisir.
So shields, okay. Bless would be nice again.
With pleasure.
as we're rebuffing, we can rest.
Taken care of.
What else we can do? Maybe put out a psionic blast, I don't know.
You got it!
Yeah, that seems right. Just about right. Ice balls again. We can try a turn code.
It will be done.
Maybe a wonder happens. We'll have a turn code.
Power Google!
Nulli Secundus!
Scalidus Uridum!
Catralana!
And it's only 12 plus 3... 15. Only 15 guys left. I think someone got destroyed and some other guy got insane. So that's the bow run. Yeah, that's the bow run shooting the arrows at the conqueror. Rebuffed here.
It will be done.
Let's walk to the warlocks and kill them.
Oh!
Yeah, that's insane. So much armor plate, everything going here. Magic screen is still holding well.
Confirmed.
Come on, why are we paralyzed?
Damage!
Poor monk. Can we remove this? Hopefully so.
Avec plaisir.
That was enough last time.
Catralana!
Level 3 seems a sweet spot. Hydrate. Sometime, I don't know. Now we're going for it. Insta kills. That's what I like to see. And there's
more food for the worms.
It will be done.
We're going to move in closer. Cause it's more effective. Superior numbers. 7-2.
Avec plaisir.
11.
Oh!
Ouch, what was that?
Hey, I can't move!
Oh, next round we'll have to cast some shield. That's going to be hard. Our monk is. With a Valkyrie. I'm not keen on that.
Destroy.
I need a soul shield.
Taken care of.
They're living without a solution. Yes.
Exterminate.
Nulli secundus!
What a relief!
Darling.
Exterminate. RFS 81 functioning at peak.
It is done.
Confirmed.
It will be done.
We have to move in closer. All other things were
water load.
Go for the warlock. He's the most dangerous one left.
Illusion confirmed.
Oh!
Exterminate.
Getting it left. But we won't back down. I have to give our boss a hand back.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
A creature approaches.
Courtesan, I guess. Let's see. Yeah, the courtesan is the one to go for. If she can heal.
Illusion confirmed.
Kill her.
Destroy.
There are two courtesans here, though. Yeah, that's the next target to go for. Warwick. Element shield expired. Oh man. That's not good.
It will be done.
Something we have to recast. I'm going to use it.
You got it!
And some other spells, I guess. We can summon an elemental. We can also heal. Stamina back up. Yeah, let's
avec plaisir.
Blastiana!
Yzasha!
Skeletus Uridum!
We'd probably make the Crocson recast the heal all spell. Oh, she isn't.
RFS 81 detects hostile being.
I have some minor wounds.
With pleasure. Will be done.
Go for the courtesan.
Oh!
Just hope that the wandering bowman wouldn't again attract some more customers, so to say.
Water load.
The last rest all.
Taken care of.
It's going to be
destroy.
You're going to tackle
Panopticon!
Right? Going to do that.
Oh!
I don't despair. We don't need element shield or soul shield anymore.
Oh!
As we've eliminated all the casters, thankfully. Bless would be nice, though.
With pleasure.
Avec plaisir.
We're going to run. We have that kind of... stamina now.
Satisfactory.
Victory is ours!
Well...
Ha! The better to...
Although it is pleasant...
I knew a...
Without any further ado, I hope you liked this episode of Continuous Combat...
Wildlife over here!
Yes. With pleasure.
Thank you for watching, and this is Emmanuel Can signing out. See you next time. Have
this
a good time,
battle
guys.
Will be
oh,
as
man.
Short and sweet no. as a summer rain.
Taken care of.
We're not finished yet. They're coming for us. They
exterminate.
Are.
Exterminate.
Yeah!
Can't we lose yeah. these here? Yeah. Really? Yeah.
The enemy is without end.
Oh, come on. More berserkers. Well, our stamina is back up. We'll give you that.
With pleasure.
Is dwindling.
Instruction confirmed.
Let's wait for them to come to us. And hopefully...
Instruction confirmed.
Let's kill them. Let's do this. Come on. God, one of them is retreating even. I hate you, running berserker.
Exterminate.
Stay here and die. Has this guy lost his blindness again? Back.
Exterminate.
With pleasure.
So, as I said, thank you for watching. I hope to see you in the next episode. This is Emmanuel Can signing out.